Wait, what am I doing? I'm no lumberjack. I'm a builder. Hello, 5th C and 5th V. Today I'll be showing you my Middle Ages church that I built. And this took me around 11 hours, but it was worth it because it looks really cool. And, well, hope you enjoy. About the churches. During the Middle Ages, the church was a major part of everyday life. The church was one of the safest places in a village in the Middle Ages. The church served to give people spiritual guidance, and it served as their government as well. The church was one of the most powerful and rich institutions during the medieval period. It was also a place where people could think about spirits and God. During the Middle Ages, a church was something that provided education and helped the poor and sick. In fact, religion was so much a part of daily life that people even said prayers to decide how long to cook an egg. Sadly, by the late Middle Ages, two major problems were weakening the Roman churches. The first was corruption within the church, and the second was political conflicts between the Pope and European monarchs. And the Pope was the leader of the church, and that would be like the Prime Minister today, and the Prime Minister would be the President. Hopefully you enjoyed seeing my medieval church, and have a good day. Bye.